How to get the best vegetarian diet nutrition healthy foods. I am going over the several popular items consumed by non-vegetarians, why they may be actually harmful to your health and why you may want to consider a vegetarian diet as your dietetic choice. Okay, at least try it for a month or so and see what it's like, my friend. Here we go, more harmful foods coincidentally not in a vegetarian diet. The vegetarian diet, avoided products and reasons why continuation. Milk. The milk of any animal is basically too rich humans. It is highly acidic and mucus forming. The fact that man needs to drink the milk of another creature after it has been weaned of his own mother is actually laughable and propaganda hyped by its endorsers basically for their gain. Being a predigested food, it has been shown to cause various complications in the stomach and colon, such as cramps and convulsions. Its calcium is highly difficult to assimilate. This results in its introduction in free form into the bloodstream and an eventual deposition in the tissues, cells and joints where it may cause intense pain and suffering. Milk is loaded with antibiotics, bacteria, pesticides, cholesterol and powerful growth hormones that are deeply troubling to the human body. Contrary to the hype, drinking milk will not prevent osteoporosis. In 1995, the Harvard Nurses' Health Study conducted on over 75,000 women revealed that those supposedly acquiring calcium from milk experience more fractures compared to those drinking little or no milk. Animal milk is for the animal's offspring and not you. Think about it. That being said, it is advisable to eliminate milk and all dairy from the diet for optimal health. Though I have read that raw goat's milk could be sufficient for nursing mothers to feed their babies, I'd say simply the milk in your mammary glands should be the most ideal. If for whatever reasons you feel like you cannot give milk up, at least see to it that it is diluted and that you add some maple syrup to this solution. Some research indicates that sour milk is less harmful and may even possess laxative qualities. Still, I think for the creaminess it might offer, basic avocados or occasional coconut milk as made by the Brazilians would be way better choices. Soy milk, by the way, is not much better than milk as they are basically legumes which are unbalanced protein-rich foods. Honey, this over-promoted, overpriced product being sold to gullible health faddists should be eliminated from your diet. It is meant only for the bees that make it. Being predigested, it enters the bloodstream rapidly, raising the blood sugar way above normal. To correct this, the pancreas must produce insulin or death may occur. Replace honey with genuine maple syrup for a much more balanced and safer sweetener. Eggs, even worse than meats. Research has shown they are very constipating and its white is dangerous, acid-forming and too high in protein qualities. Fish, I've heard many people proudly declare, "I don't do red meat, just fish and poultry." However, they are very mistaken in that, although for the reasons given above meat is highly detrimental for consumption, fish is even worse. It putrefies much quicker than meat. If you cut a piece of fish and meat side by side, you'll notice that the former decays much quicker than the latter. Imagine what it's like on the inside of the body. Moreover, taking into consideration the heavy metal contamination that fish contains based on the pollution of their habitat, fish is an especially bad choice, so do yourself a favor, avoid fish at all times if you can. Though some non-vegetarians show bodily vigor, they usually do not possess the vegetarian's endurance and strength. Take a look at Bill Pearl, 5-time winner of the Mr. Universe pageant. Even our distant cousins, the apes in the wild, are vegetarians as well. After reading these factors, if you are still on the fence on how safe and healthy being a vegetarian can be for your health or if you need to be convinced of its benefits, do not worry. Becoming a vegetarian, a well-balanced one that is definitely the biggest step you'll be taking towards improving your health.